So I need some suggestions for our next video.